Hello, and welcome to Chef on a Boat, where I'll show you how to create large flavors in small spaces. Today I'll show you how to make cauliflower mac and cheese, a dish that really helped me to appreciate how good cauliflower actually is. It wasn't something that I actually enjoyed growing up.
Let's head downstairs and get started.
For complete details on this recipe and others, don't forget to check out my blog at chefonaboat.wordpress.com. Until next time, bon appetit!